One of Mexico's richest men, Ricardo Salinas, worth $13.6 billion. Above, in this interview, he discusses his Bitcoin portfolio. So let's watch and see what he has to say.
The liquid part of the portfolio, I now opted to. I basically just have Bitcoin, MicroStrategy, 4 or 5 miners, some oil companies, and some gold miners. That's it.
So Ricardo Salinas says he has increased his Bitcoin position and that he pretty much only owns Bitcoin mining stocks, a few oil stocks, and some gold stocks. He is betting on massive inflation and he is pretty much all in on Bitcoin. You know, a lot of other, you know, billionaires are probably invested in Bitcoin, but they don't want to tell you about it. And it's smart because why would they want to drive up the price of something they're trying to accumulate? So a lot of these people, you know, control a lot of media assets where they'll be bashing Bitcoin in the news while they're buying it. So, you know, don't listen to what they say, watch what they do, and follow me, the Bitcoin Capitalist.